Canberra Raiders board has unanimously voted to sack Josh Dugan. The talented fullback has been involved in a number of off-field misdemeanours. He was photographed drinking on the roof of a Canberra home on Tuesday.
Now they all wanna sue me, so fuck them all.
Put your hands around his neck and demand your respect. It's flaming on.
Just you and me. No guns, no nothing. If you feel like that, that's all I ask for. That's all I ask for. If you gonna act like you a gangster or a cheater and king in New York, I'm expecting. When you don't come through, then I'm gonna crush your empire.
Got glad bags with enemies. Cut up so they remember me. Soak them in Hennessy so they relatives know it's me. You can bet your last time.
Yeah, just like to say thanks to all the Red V fans and supporters, and also thanks to St. George Illawarra Dragons for, you know, giving me the opportunity to, you know, get my career back on track, and I'm looking forward to the next
year. Definitely, I'd like to think that I've matured. You know, I've learned a lot over the last sort of, you know, 18 months.
Got me for life.
Got me for life.
Yeah. I don't need a hand to hold, even when the night is cold. I got that fire in my soul.
Talking to strangers, so get the fuck off me, I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go apeshit. Say fuck y'all to all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous, but I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my angers. I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping this bubbly. This shit is lovely. This shit ain't random, I didn't get lucky. Made it right here cause I'm sick with it, cutty. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Woo. Yeah.